I don't think I can make it. You go on, Master Hawk. There's no sense in you risking yourself on my account. I'm done for.
You're not looking good as that. Escape now. Introducing 30 Day Home Trial. Palatine.
KFC's original recipe is made from a secret blend of 11 herbs and spices. And now you get 2 pieces of a world-famous chicken as a $5 filler. A secret you can eat for just $5. KFC, it's finger-licking good.
Alex isn't just at Taekwondo practice. She's at Taekwondo practice. Showing off how strong and confident you become. Try new Yoko Starburst for big little legs.
Wonder if it's not too late, you know, to kiss you.
It wasn't too early.
Showing off those new frames, huh?
They're boring.
You sleep too.
So
you sleep too.
Exclusively from America's
what?
Best, including a free
I say you sleep too.
Right?
It's not just a better deal, it's America's best.
My gums are irritated. I don't have to worry about that. Actually, you do. Harmful bacteria lurk just below the gum line. And if you're not taking care of your gums, you're not taking care of your mouth.
So now I use this. Crest Gum Detoxify.
Crest Gum Detoxify, product of the year. It works below the gum line and is clinically proven to neutralize harmful plaque bacteria and help reverse the...
checkup.
Crest, healthy, beautiful smiles for life. And finally, it's 100% free from start to finish. As easy as snapping a photo. It has a max refund guarantee. Well, that's when tax season becomes the best season of all.
We know you don't have time to think about selfies. You're too busy to bother with parabens. And dyes don't fit into your schedule. Tresemme's new ProPure collection gives you 100% professional results while leaving your hair at its best. Tresemme ProPure, 0% compromise, 100% you.
Fact is, every insurance company hopes you drive safely. But Allstate helps you with DriveWise. The feedback that helps you drive safer, and that can lower your cost. Now that you know the truth, are you in good hands?
Enterprise. car sales has access to over 500,000 pre-owned vehicles. Most with tech features like blind spot detection, backup camera.
Because you never know what might be behind you.
Does the sloth come standard? Looking to buy? Enterprise makes it easy. Down there, care with Cotton Up. Down there, because today you meet the parrots. So before they sit you down, give your booty a confidence boost with cleaning ripples that remove more at once for a superior clean and make you feel like the kind of guy who takes him to my care. Down there, care.
11:13.
Your cold's gonna make you a zombie tomorrow.
Wrong. I'm taking a powerful nighttime cold medicine, so I can sleep great and wake up human.
Don't eat me! I taste good!
I'm hungry.
These next nights you're fully thrilled. Fight your best symptoms so you can sleep great and wake up human.
Look at you, I'm fancy.
Fancy? I'm gonna be the most iconic designer of all time. My stuff is our work at Myers. So let's go. I got places to be.
Don't get mad. Put those years to work with D-Trade.
All Elite Wrestling on TNT. Watch Wednesday Night Dynamite at 8.
Do you think I lived up to my father's expectations?
It's gonna be a hard no.
Miracle of the Dark Ages premieres Tuesday at 10:30 on TBS.
No, I'm not letting him fight the wars. He was an alligator on his tricycle.
That's what the hunt will go. You didn't hold your father's idea for him to stay here and help talk to them both.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight and a Jedi father. He was the best star pilot in the galaxy, and a cunning warrior. And said you'd become quite a good pilot yourself. It's a good thing. And it reminds me, I have something here for you. My father wanted you to have this when you were old enough. And your uncle wouldn't allow it. He feared you might follow old Obi-Wan on some damn cool idealistic crusade, like your father did.
Sir, if you'll not be needing me, I'll close down for a while.
Sure, go ahead.
This is your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi, not as clumsy or random as a blasphemous, elegant weapon, but a more civilized head. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Dark helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. Betrayed and murdered your father. Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
And the Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us, penetrates us, it binds the galaxy together. Now, let's see if we can't figure out what you are, Mr. Brett. And where you come from.
That's not part of the method, you...
I simply come here.
Years ago, you served my father in the Clone Wars. Now he begs you to help him in his struggle against the Emperor. I regret that I am unable to present my father's request to a person. But my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring you to Alderaan, Spain. I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to treat it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him from London. This is almost desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force if you're to come with me to Alderaan.
Alderaan? I'm not going to Alderaan. I'm going to home.
Hey, I'm important to you. I need your help, Luke. She needs your help. I think we're all for something.
I can't get involved. But what to do? It's not that I like the Empire. I hate it, but there's nothing I can do about it right now.
That's your uncle, John.
No.
Mm-hmm. How am I able to explain?
Learn about the boss.
I don't care.
I can take you as far as Anchor. You can get a transport there, or most likely wherever you're going.
And to do what you feel is right, of course.
Curious battle station is fully operational. We are vulnerable. The Rebel Alliance is too well equipped. They're more dangerous than you realize.
Dangerous to your Starfleet, Commander, not to this battle station.
The Rebellion will continue to get the support.
I don't know what I'm going to
say. Are you going to have the time on, though?
Huh?
I am really going to have the time on, though.
The last remnants of the Old Republic have been swept away.
Possible. How will the Emperor maintain control? That would be opposite.
Regional governors now have direct control over their territories. Fear will keep the local systems online. Fear of this battle station.
And what of the rebellion? If the rebels have obtained a complete technical readout of this station, it is possible, however unlikely, that they might find a weakness and exploit it.
The plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
Any attack made by the rebels against this station would be a useless gesture, no matter what technical data they've obtained.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe. I suggest you use this.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Don't try to fight us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader. Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tapes. We're giving you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels' hidden foot.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Enough of this. Vader, release
him. As you wish.
This bickering is pointless. Lord Vader will provide us with the location of the rebel fortress by the time this station is operational. We will then crush the rebellion with one swift stroke.
They didn't, but we are meant to think they did. These tracks are side by side. Sand people always ride single file to hide their numbers.
This is the same job as it sold us out to Ethiopia.
And these blast bombs, too accurate for sand people. Only Imperial stormtroopers are so precise.
But why the Imperial troops want to sell Jarvis?
Let him lay on our bed.
Alright.
If they chase to have a terrible way of doing who they sold it to, we will leave it back.
Hold.
guarantee to all of them. There's nothing in me here now. I don't need to use the Force to become a Jedi.
Chili's 3% stage, cooked down the line, gets tender and juicy, damaged to perfection. That may sound fancy, but it's Chili's fancy. So come as you are and just pay $10. 3% now is skip baby, skip baby, skip. Together with Chili's, we have it here.
He's after all of us. We need to work together.
Yes, to do it there, sir.
You need me. Shove your protection.
PhD.
Are we creating good or friend? We are.
I like Liberty Mutual. They get that no two people are alike. And customize your car insurance, you only pay for what you need. What do you think?
Oh, sir. Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
When it comes to America's most loved pizza, love is limitless. At Marco's, enjoy unlimited medium one-topping pizzas for just $6.99 each. You could order just one, but why limit yourself? Hello to America's most loved pizza. Hello, Marco's.
We have to do something like these. Like these, that we want now. Like these, making a better contact.
Oh, we got a couple of these going for the entire line. Well, that feed in the first place.
Beautiful.
Ain't got no life. I don't do shit.
Tips off Tuesday, a new crew with next level swag.
You don't want to miss this.
First, Eastern contenders clash in Miami. Then, Staples is the scene for Act 3 of the LA story. Celtics Heat, Clippers, Lakers. Coverage begins Tuesday at 7. Presented by State Farm on TNT on the Watch TNT app.
Oh.
Revolution is easy.
What happened?
An earring scratched me.
Eat fresher. Chef cook meals ready in minutes.
Not like it.
Choose from a weekly menu crafted by our chefs and nutritionists, and we'll deliver fresh to your door. So skip the meal prep, cooking, and cleaning, and start eating healthy without the hassle. To order your chef cooked meals, just go to freshly.com.
To be honest, a little dust had never bothered me until I found out what it actually was.
Dust, like droppings, dead skin cells.
What are you doing today?
And
what's my safe light story? My truck is my life reward. So when my windshield cracked, the experts at Safe Light Auto Glass came right to me.
Hi, amazing.
Thanks for coming. It's service I could trust. That bill?
The sandwich is back. For those who haven't tasted that crispy chicken on toasted brioche, it's like,
I'm experiencing some pain, baby.
But did you look at my special? But you won't really get it. That's how you get it.
Is mealtime a struggle? Introducing a Rite of Potato Pay, where a Rite of Golden Crinkles are good.
step.
They're good and that they can hold me because my legs are about to give out.
I don't know if this is stable for me to see. I'm trying to be on the floor.
I'm trying to sit on.
What is that on?
The floor. I'm gonna sit down slowly.
There's no slowly.
But I had no choice. I couldn't wait any longer. My body was gonna give out. This food is helping me calm down, but I'm really glad the bed is holding me for now. With a little less than 2 days to get to Houston, and about 6 or 7 hours of driving left to get there, I at least have to be able to go an hour longer tomorrow. If we're
most of the best freighter pilots have been found yet, but watch your step. This place could be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything.
Get my fucking back rub, asshole.
So, oh. Blah, 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 blah.